another intruder dares to covet my hoard. None but I are worthy to wield such wealth. This writhing worm doubted me. So I swiftly dispelled him of his doubt. It seems you require a similar lesson.
Yeah. No, this cannot be. If I am no longer worthy, then who can bear such burden? Wait, with this crown. I now hold over naught but ruin.
Devil of the Reed Fields, I have come to claim your head.
Show yourself, coward!
You take such a pitiful life as mine? Well, you certainly first of all. My own father, if one. Came desperately seeking his bastard boy, when no son were left of his noble line. But when he took one look at my leprous face, he called me devil. He tried to end my life.
Thank you. Yes.
The mask.
Resume some other day.
Running again?
Allow this poor man a brief respite, and look to your own health as well. Until we meet again.
Townsfolk will suffer his deathly wrath. The spirit will punish us all!
Halt!
What? This don't concern you, outsider!
Where are the kids?
He is here to take the spirit's children! Kill him, quick! Or we incur his wrath! We cannot let him take the children! Any idea what you're doing? The spirit will punish us all! Wyorn! The spirit of the mountain! Over there! They've all gone and doomed ourselves!
Shit! See why the bandits were scared to death.
We'll be right back. and dangers of the wilderness may find a home in these lands. Call it the pride of a northerner. They came with their manners, rules, and ranks. I couldn't care less about the ways of you lowlanders. Up north, we have our own way of doing things.
Maybe he's to blame, maybe he ain't.
Young master, the lands here are cold and barren.
You can starve to death for all I care.
The north is full of dangers, whether you're a prince or a peasant. But man or beast, only the strong will survive.
Take over an empire.
Look at us, being shamed and hunted.
MacDuff!